God, I wish I looked like that. All right, I have Heart Wednesdays because it's the day I get to talk to all of my chicas about what's hot in the beauty world. And with September officially here, mm-hmm. it's time to transition into fall. So here goes. We're going to start off with a couple of things. Ladies, when it comes to the eyes, here's what's hot. Smoky brown eyes, gray brown, it's really fun to play with. And the good thing about it, it's kind of messy, so you can't mess up. I know it sounds
crazy. The smokier the better.
Yes.
It's like foolproof.
Yeah, and it looks really good. But remember, whenever you're going to do like the smoky eye nude lip, it's a must.
Definitely. Otherwise, it looks like overkill.
No, you can't overdo it. Oh, and then moving on, how about the lips? This season, it looks like the hottest trend is like the berry colored lips, not too red like what I'm wearing today, but actually more like a berry color. So that's always pretty fun.
I'm surprised that's actually in for fall because it seems like something that you associate more with summer. But I love that they're bringing a little bit of pop of color.
Do you ever wear like a reddish lipstick?
I should. I should experiment more. I'm kind of one of those girls that like I stick with what works and then I don't experiment. But I want to experiment more. So you're inspiring me too.
Okay.
So
good. All right.
Maybe
now.
Tomorrow.
Yes. All right. Now let's talk hair. 60s inspired hair seems like the thing. From deep side parts, side swept bangs, and subtle teasing, ladies have fun with this retro look. I mean, you're seeing it everywhere. Actually, we saw a little bit of Adele, who loves that look. Mm-hmm. She's been rocking it for years.
And
it seems like it's going to be the trend right now. I tried it a little bit, but the key here is not make it look like too done, like if you went to the beauty salon. It has to look a little
like
messy.
80s prom hair or something you want to
A little
avoid.
Bit, but don't go too crazy with the teasing.
Okay.
All right. Now, in beauty news, we finally got a glimpse of Angelina Jolie during her wedding day. Mm-hmm. And oh my God, the glowing skin, she looked flawless. And I know what you're thinking, of course. It's Angelina Jolie.
She's born that way.
Hello, whatever.
Exactly.
But apparently, the gorgeous Mrs. Pitt swears by a couple of beauty regimens, like peels and laser treatments. Oh, and sunscreen, because although spring is here, people assume you should stop using sunscreen. No, continue using the sunscreen and drink lots of water. Yes, she's beautiful. She's built that way. But she does get her little help.
Exactly, she does. And water is amazing how important that is for
it
your
is.
Skin. It can make a world of difference.
Yeah, so. And your diet. I mean, just there's so many things that goes
sleep.
Into that. Yes, which we don't get
I know, exactly.
Of.
That's
so
why I'm
while we're on the topic of beauty, Pamela Anderson, she went a major, like, high fashion makeover. She covers the fall 2014 issue of this fancy little magazine. And she looks totally different.
She
Notice,
does.
You know, her eye makeup is a little bit lighter. Her lips are more like the nude.
I like this tone down.
Me too.
Look. She's
I got like
such
her
a gorgeous face.
She does, and she's in her mid 40s. She ditched the heavy eyeliner. She looks cute, if you ask me. I mean, she looks really, really good. I
she
like her with
looks
the more
younger than,
right?
than when she wears all that extra
all the
stuff,
hair and
so.
All that stuff. She looks more subtle. She looks
Beautiful.
Really good. If you have any beauty tips, hit me up with the hashtag BBJ Beauty by Jess.